I've done here at McDermott Park, and it's St Johnstone 0, St Mirren 0 in what has been an instantly forgettable first 45 minutes of football here. Both sides have lacked a real bit of quality when they have the ball, and it has really led to a stop-starty first 45 minutes of football. I think both sides and their managers will be hoping for a much improved second half alongside the very cold fans in attendance here tonight. But at the break, it's St Johnstone 0, St Mirren 0.